Good afternoon, everybody. It's Potsy. You know things are messed up when you're excited to go through the car wash. Like, woo, the car wash is open. This is great. You know? It's like being... What is it? It's like being a kid again and, like, asking permission. Like, hey, Mom, is it... Hey, Dad, is it okay if I go to Johnny's house today? My truck's getting washed. All right, it's Potsy. This is a good thing. My truck's getting washed, and I'm doing a crazy video because I haven't done one in a while. All right, I've been really edgy lately. If anybody out there has dealt with me and I've been edgy, I'm sorry. I think we're all a little edgy. But hey, my truck's getting clean. Clean, clean, clean. All right, let's do this. I'm going to Monica. I got to pick up a few things, and I'm hopefully going to have some flowers. Hopefully. All right, got to go. Bye. Oh, everybody, these people at Canton South Car Wash, I've been coming here for years. They're good people. They are really good people. All right, we're out. Everybody, it's Potsy here. We're building the table. Yeah, these are my brackets I designed yesterday at BJ Powder Coat. This is all part of my table that I'm designing. Oh, yeah, and we got the CEO out here. And I... let me see here. You got her on the... Get your...
Yeah, so put your finger...
Push. Go slow, go slow, go slow. Now push. Put hand here. Put a little pressure on it. Don't...
Do anything?
Now try it. There you go. Go.
Do anything?
Yeah, put the pressure on it.
Go say the
word. No, you're fine. Is this the first official hole you've ever drilled in metal? Boy, at this rate, it's going to take us all night.
Why isn't it going?
Come on, you got to put pressure on it.
I am.
There you go. Don't go through the wood.
That's
pull
what
up.
I'm saying.
Pull up.
Wait, it's stuck.
Pull up.
It's stuck.
Give it gas and pull up. Pull the trigger. Thank you. Jeez, folks. That was painful. What do you say, Elizabeth? First hole? All right, I got to help her. We gotta get going.
I can do it.
Let's see if number two is any better. Keep it square, straight up and down. There you go. Man, that's a new sharp. That's a sharp bit, boy. And you feel it get ready to break through. Keep going. Keep going. Come on. There you go. Nope. There you go. That's why I got a strap on it. All right, go ahead. You have it? No. Get it on the center part. Point. Mark. Center. Punch mark.
I touch it.
You want me to do it? Are you have a hard time seeing or something? Because I've been doing this stuff since I was for like 30 some years. Pull. Give it gas and pull. Okay.
He took over.
So there's the bottom side of it. Yeah, you know, I built this stand here. Well, this shelving unit last week, and it holds 14 totes, and they all have the critters that we ship. Well, we had the old picnic table on this side, and there was a piece of metal on the floor right down there. You can kind of see the outline of it. That was my old welding plane from when my welding bench was on that side, when this was a little garage before I had it on the back. But Elizabeth had this idea, or the CEO had this idea, of getting rid of the picnic table and building a table. Well, this particular is the bottom side of the table, and I rimmed it with aluminum, you can see on the edge. And this is the structure I designed. And this end here will bolt right up to that bracket there. And then those holes are in the pattern so I can move the table to this side or this side. Anyways, and then I have stools to go here. So, I just texted the CEO to get her out here and have her help me bolt those holes up to these weld nuts.
All right, we gotta go.
Check it out, everybody. We got the CEO there. There's the shelving unit and the new tabletop. See, the picnic table's gone.
My idea.
Elizabeth's idea, and then I designed this thing. Look, we have a couple totes under there. And then we have the tabletop, which is, what, edged with aluminum angle iron?
Looks very good.
Yeah, look at that. I mitered that in. Huh?
And show them the bottom. Oh. I know they don't care, but like,
oh, yeah. I even finished the bottom.
Look how cool that looks.
Yeah, it looks nice, doesn't it? I know. What do I say? I do everything so half-assed, right? And am I allowed to say that? Eh, not really, but... Check it out.
You know how there used to be a picnic table here? Not saying the picnic table didn't get the job done, but did it have a shelving unit built into it?
No, it didn't.
I don't think so.
And did it have areas for actually five people to sit on stools? Check out them stools. I found them at Menards on sale for $20 a piece.
$20.
They're steel.
It's like the perfect size.
Yep. Look at that. Boom. So now we have an area for our online orders. And everything to rock and roll.
And also, thanks BJ for the awesome
show. Yeah, BJ coated everything yellow. Of course he did. He coated everything yellow. You see everything yellow in the shop? Yeah, that's all BJ.
Anything powder coated you see is
all your flowers, everything powder coated is BJ. All right, we gotta go. It's been a long day. We've been beating heads, haven't we?
100%.
Yeah, she's so cool. All right. We got orders to do. In fact, my phone's been going ding, ding. We got a box order.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah, thank you, everybody. We got to try this stuff out.
If you really want to check them out, go to the website right now. You know where it is.
Birdcrap.com. It's right there. All right. Got to go. Bye.
Get off the couch, cubby.